What? Is that
Hello?
Me?
Truth, I know not what it was.
It is best. Hello?
Someone? I tell thee, for thou art my friend, that I wish the children of Karras were more... mild-seeming.
Thou'rt not the first to be afeard of them, though their visage is wrought to strike terror into the enemies of Karras. Or those who might consider becoming enemies.
Well, and it might, for it near strikes terror into mine own heart.
Thinkest thou thine own soft body of leaky flesh and wheezing gases is glorious to the eyes of the Builder? Nay, it is thy soul that is the only thing of any worth. So 'tis with the children of What a fool. Karras would be well rid of that one.
Huh? Is that me? I tell thee, for thou art my friend, that I wish the children of Karras were more... mild-seeming.
Thou'rt not the first to be afeard of them, though their visage is wrought to strike terror into the enemies of Karras. Or those who might consider becoming enemies.
Well, and it might, for it near strikes terror into mine own heart.
Thinkest thou thine own soft body of leaky flesh and wheezing gases is glorious to the eyes of the Builder? Nay, it is thy soul.
As thou sayest.
What a fool. Karras would be well rid of that one.
Art thou there? 'Twas probably nothing. Probably.
arrived.
What? Hello?
Just a boiler, this? Or perchance something worse? Dost thou know whether the sheriff hath arrived?
The sheriff? What doth he here?
In Karras' name, man, hast thou been stuffing leaves in thine ears? Hast thou not heard about the meeting?
Oh, the meeting. I had forgotten that today was the date.
Fah! Thou hast no idea what I speak on. Thou must learn to pay more attention, lest thee find thyself fallen by the wayside as the future passes thee by. Is that thou, friend? It was just the sweet pingings of a boiler. Come into the light so that I might see thee. The wind plays tricks on me today.
Huh? Is that thee? Was a memory of leaves flapping.
If someone is there, then show thyself. Past my view. I shall sniff thee out soon. Thank you.
bounty and the machines we construct will help all of humanity in the coming times, and all shall know his wisdom.
I will be glad to have this wretched task behind me that I might move to a more profitable position. What mischief this?
Show thyself at once. Halt! Drop thy weapon, vile weed.
Shadows cannot hide thy...
Where this intruder, friend?
We shall catch thee sooner or later.
Friends, I'll not be so happy when my friends spy thee. Friends to me! What boldness is this? Intruder! Bring thine aid to me, friend! Noise. I'm as sure of it as the builder himself. Thank you. ideas conspire and confound me.
Calm, friend, calm. On the morrow, let me come by thy workbench and help thee untangle things.
I would be most grateful, couldst thou help.
'Tis nothing. Think on it as the copper and tin mingle to make the stronger bronze, so dost we each mingle and flow together in Karras's forge to make stronger as well.
Thou art wise.
'Tis Karras who is truly wise. His bounty and the machines we construct shall help all of humanity in the coming times, and all shall know his wisdom.
I will be glad to have this wretched task behind me that I might move to a more profitable position.
It's no big secret that the Mechanists are the ones supplying Sheriff Truart with those machines.
Thank you. there? Who goes there?
Disturb them. I can hear the meeting just fine from out here.
Who's there? Who goes there?
Better not disturb them. I can hear the meeting just fine from out here.
Thank you.
strange. I wonder what kind of work the mechanists do here.
Troubles my watch. Speak now. Builder, aid me to find this menacer.
Disturb them. I can hear the meeting just fine from out here.
Sheriff Truett, from the lowly street rat emerges the loyal worker, that which I call the servant.
This is one of the tramps I delivered to you. The transformation is spectacular.
And neither want nor worry has he.
Lucky fellow. Strange you should mention worries, Karras, because I do have one. It's not that the money's not right, no, it's just that I need to be convinced you've taken the proper precautions. The Truett name is untainted by scandal, and I will not be the one to bring it humiliation and ruin.
Trust thee in me, for 'tis the Builder himself who guides me, and the Baron need never know.
Yes. I'm glad your Builder guides you, but it would make me feel even more confident if you were to let me in on your whole scheme. Come now, what's the crux of it all, eh, Karras? Show me what's so special about your new servants.
Tis impossible to hide anything from you, good sheriff. I will give thee full explanation then in the form of a demonstration. The visual in this instance would far surpass any verbal elaborations I could relate, but I must ask thee to step away from the masked servant, that's right. And meanwhile, I will retrieve our volunteer, a most unfortunate gutter snipe who waits just outside. Come, come, gentle beggar, and stand thee just there, next to the masked man. Yes. Now, all is in readiness, so keep thine eyes on the new arrival, whilst I signal the servant, thusly.
My word! The mask emits a red vapor!
Continue thy observations to it.
But it consumes them! We are in peril!
Fear thee not, stout sheriff, for we are safe at this distance. See, already the reaction ceases.
They are gone! And what remains in their stead? Sand? No, rust.
Indeed, 'tis very much like rust and harmless once settled. Brother Fegan, I pray thee, do sweep up what is left of those two.
Yes.
A weapon, then! Quite fantastic and monstrous. Of course, you'll keep these servants you're making away from me and my men.
Thou need not even ask.
Then we are in agreement. You need subjects for your servant project. And I can supply them. Vagabonds, street scum, prostitutes, those who will not be missed by anyone of consequence. They'll be rounded up, charges invented, etc. Still, there's always risk. So I will give you 20, no more. For your part, you'll remember to keep our transactions absolutely secret. And of course, deliver my payment in advance, in full, tomorrow. I don't trust you, Karras, so you'll receive the subjects only after I confirm the payment. Well, our business here is finished.
Yes. Very well, Trick. Now see, friends, with the Builder's efficiency, I have completed two tasks with but one effort. Firstly, I did secure 20 subjects to be transformed into servants, as you heard. And secondly, I secured the loyalty of the wary Sheriff Truett. Yes, his loyalty. Truett fears scandal. Yet his actions of late could bring him that or worse, if ever made public. Now, behold my wax cylinder machine. I've used it to capture the sheriff's very words even as they moved through the air today. Hearken, friends.
And I can supply them. Vagabonds, street scum, prostitutes, those who will not be missed by anyone of consequence.
With his voice thus preserved, Truett dare not betray me, or he'll have the scandal he fears so much. Brother Fegan, thou wilt see to it that this wax cylinder machine gets safely to the bank on the morrow. You will find the safety deposit box key at the pulpit in the church. Friends, we are adjourned. Return now to your duties.
I'd like to get a copy of that key myself.
soft. 'Twas a noise I heard. 'Twas just a moss and...
back here and replace this key when I'm done. Well, these mechanists are just as bad as the hammers. These mechanists are just as bad as the hammers. I better come back here and replace this key when I'm done with it.
Art.
someone be there, then bespeak thyself. Flapping, nothing more. What? Hello? Hello? Someone there? Nothing then. 'Tis best. Thank you.
I'm not surprised that the Mechanists aren't the saints they claim to be. No one in the city is. But at least they've done me the favor of recording the incriminating meeting they had with Sheriff Truart. That recording should let me exert a little pressure on Truart to find out who hired him to kill me. But I'll have to acquire it first. The Mechanists put the recording in a safety deposit box earlier today, but since I have a copy of the key, I should be able to open it. It didn't take much to learn that the Mechanists do all their banking with First City Bank and Trust, one of the wealthiest establishments in town, catering to the financial needs of the city's upper crust. The bank vault is a huge tower, and I'm sure the safety deposit boxes are inside. Once inside the bank, I'll visit the Hall of Records and do a little snooping to find out which box belongs to the Mechanists. Then I'll need to find a way to get inside the vault itself, grab the recording, and get out. No doubt the bank is well protected by Mechanist security machines, in addition to the usual guard contingent. Risky, but you know I've always wanted a good enough excuse to break into First City Bank and Trust. But I always thought I'd be taking the risk just for the money.
strange noises. This is your last chance. Hey! Stop!
Soon, all she hears are words of Paris.
Some people in this city are too rich for their own good. Lucky they have me to give them a hand. Some people in this city are too rich for their own good. Lucky they have me to give them a hand. Weird contraption. Let's see what these controls do.
mind.
Weird contraption. Let's see what these controls do.
Yeah.
Deadites, we got problems here. What are you doing here? Someone making noise? Hey! Come out at once!
I'll never be able to cross through here with all those security machines active.
Wonder, looking at all this?
Wonder what?
Well, where all the money for the fancy marble and the carvings and the art comes from?
From all the people who give the bank their money.
No, no, no. If the bank spends it on fancy stuff, what if they want it back?
Well, maybe some of them die first and never ask for it back.
Well, could be.
I keep my gold home, locked up, myself. Safer that way.
Didn't sound like rats this time. Guess it was nothing.
Thought I saw something.